Thank you. It is an honor to be in this incredible city at this beautiful festival again. I'm very, very grateful and lucky to be here. Thank you, guys.
What? repeats.
Past my window, out in the street.
Thank you so much. How you doing? Thanks. It's your birthday? Happy birthday.
I was following the eye, was following the eye, was following the eye, was following the eye, was following the eye. Was following the eye, was following the eye, was following the eye, was following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats, to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn round and there you go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in summertime. Scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn round and there you go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in summertime.
Come down from the mountain, you have been gone too.
the woods came by to give to you the word of the old man. Morning time, when the sparrow and the seagull fly, and Jonathan and Evelyn keep tied. Oh, 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 oh.
Baby on the morning.
you so much. You guys are great. Thank you so much for, thank you.
can say, hey, there's nothing I can say.
Guys, so much. We'd like to welcome back to the stage the Westerlies, this incredible horn quartet that we're lucky to have joining us tonight. Actual musicians. Last night we played a song in a different key than they learned it, and they did it flawlessly on the spot. It was insane. So this song is going to be in E minor.
E minor.
That was like a G minor of 7.
Tune any eye into the ivy.
Thank you so much. All right. That one's a fan favorite. Thank you.
Connecting flight to the Blue Ridge Mountains over near Tennessee. You're ever welcome with me anytime you like. Let's drive to the countryside, leave behind some green-eyed lookalikes, so no one gets worried, no. No one gets a worry, no. But some don't get careless. I'm sure it'll be fine. I love you, I love you, older brother of mine.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you so much.
You guys are so nice. Thanks. It's such an honor to be on this lineup. It's incredible, all the music, the variety. Everyone's incredible. We're very honored to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
you. Thank you so much.
I love the horns.
Thank you guys.
In the morning.
Yeah. Yeah, Morgan.
We love your smile.
Say, what did he say? My smile? Style.
Life.
Oh my. Okay, sorry. I was thrown off by that style comment.
Fiery line. suddenly free, but it's all the same. Oh, but I can hear you loud in the center. Aren't we made to be crowded together like these? Ooh, oh, oh. Was I too slow? Did I change overnight? Second son on the other line. Now back in our town as a castaway, I'm reminded of the time it all fell in line on the 3rd of May. As if he did I change overnight? Second son for the second time. Raised up believing I was somehow unique, like a snowflake, distinct among snowflakes, unique in each way you can see. But now, after some thinking, I'd say I'd rather be a functioning cog dog in some great machinery, serving something beyond me. But I don't know what that will be. I'll get back to you someday soon. You will see. What's my name? What's my station? Oh, just tell me what I should do. I don't need to be kind to the armies of night that would do such injustice to you. Or bow down and be grateful and say, sure, take all that you see. To the men who move only in dimly lit halls and determine my future for me. But I don't know who to believe. I'll get back to you someday soon. You will see. If I know only one thing, it's that everything that I see of the world outside is so inconceivable, often I barely can speak. Yeah, I'm tongue-tied and dizzy, and I can't keep it to myself. What good is it to sing helplessness blues? Why should I wait for anyone else? I know you will keep me on the shelf. I'll get back to you someday.
So much. Thank you so much. All right, since we're in Chicago, since we have this great horn section with us, we're going to play a song by our favorite artist, Curtis Mayfield.
I've got a heart full of stone, and I hate the misery. And you came along into my life, destroying my mind, mounting up the toil and strife. But I'm a fool for you. I'm a knowing you don't love me, but you've gone and used me so continuously. I don't know why I love you like I do, when you're breaking my heart.
Incredible audience, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, considering the circumstances, I'm gonna do this one real quick. You guys have been incredible, thank you so much. It means so much, thank you.
Against the stones, you will lift his his body from the shore and bring him home. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Oliver James washed in the rain. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Walk with me down Ruby Beach and through the valley floor. The sound of ancient voices ringing soft upon your ear. Oliver James washed in the rain, no longer. Oliver James washed in the rain, no.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.